Okay, do this. Question number 9. BP is this. BP is given 3, 6, 12, blah, blah, blah. SN is equal to what? Sorry, S7. Sum of first 7 terms. Find out. Jaldi jaldi batao. 9. Question number 10. Simple application of formula. Formula is in your screen. Use. GP is 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, dot, dot, dot. S10 is equal to what? T1 is correct. A is 3. R is 2. SN is A, R, N minus 1 by R minus 1. So A is 2. So let me write this. So 3 into 2 to the power 7 minus 1 by 2 minus 1. Simple formula. No, that's wrong. S10 is wrong. So hence it is 3 into 2 to the power 7 is 32, 64, 128. So 127 by 1. So 381. Okay. So here A is 1. R is half. Correct. So S10 finite series A into R to the power N, that is 10 minus 1 by 1 by 2 minus 1. Correct. So 1 by 2. Yeah. So it is 1 by 2 to the power 10 is 1024 minus 1 by minus 1 by 2. So which is yes. So that means 1 minus 1024 by 1024 into 2 minus 2. So hence 1023 by 512. Answer. Find the sum of 2 plus 6 plus 18 plus dot 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 plus 4374. What is SN? A R N minus 1 by R minus 1. Right? So A R N minus A by R minus 1. Right? So A R N minus 1 into R minus A by R minus 1. Am I right? What is AR minus N minus 1? The last term. So this is 4374 into common ratio, which is 3, minus first term, which is 2, divided by 3 minus 1. That's it. This answer is 6560. Right? So it didn't require to find out R. But if you just in case you wanted to, you can. So 4374 is first term 2 ratio 3 n minus 1. So this is 2187. Ah, is it so? Okay. Correct. 2 1 7 is 3 to the power n minus 1. What is this? 729 into 3. Okay. So this is 3 to the power 4567. Right? So 7 is equal to n minus 1. So n is equal to 8. N was 8. And then you can find out sum S8 is equal to 2 first term ratio 3 power 8 minus 1 divided by 3 minus 1. This was another method. Okay.